morning friends, I am Surya Agarwal and you are watching your favorite YouTube channel Gardening is my passion. Today friends, I am showing you how to plant these azalea plants. Azalea, you see these are the all and you see this is a white color beautiful azalea, and now I am taking it out from this polythene pack. This is plant I am taking out, so remove this polythene pack. This is here. Now soil mix I am taking 40%. I will be taking vermicompost 40%. 40% I will be taking coco peat and 20% only garden soil. 20% I will be taking garden soil. Now mix it well. And soil mix should be very light. And if you want, you can add little bit of super phosphate for fast rooting. And if you have some leaf compost, you can add leaf compost because many of the plants that are grown in this leaf compost. So this is the all leaf compost mainly grown. This is trichoderma. I am adding little bit of trichoderma. Trichoderma viridi as a fungicide, organic fungicide I am using here. And add a little bit of super phosphate for rooting and growth, fast growth. Super phosphate. 1 teaspoon of super phosphate. So this is the soil mix totally I have made here. Now taking a pot, earthen pot here, and this is the ideal potting mix for your azalea, and you can grow it in semi shed area also. And fill it up here. Now remove a little bit of lower part. And mix this compost here. Press it with your hand. And water it. So let it be here. So this is all. So hope you enjoyed the video. If you at all like the video, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up. If you want to share, please share with your near and dear ones. If you are very new to my channel, please subscribe my channel. I am going to give you a lot about the gardening tips and tricks and all. Thank you very much. Thank you for being with us. So nice of you. Thank you.